Okay, this is ridiculous, man. Like, it's day 239, I believe, and I came across my 8th wet dream on my 239 day streak, and I don't know, like, I felt a little bit tired, but like, I don't feel like that shitty anymore. But you know, the grind still continues. I'm still going to continue to move forward and stay away from porn, masturbation, and orgasm. And I'm going to see where God takes me. Anyways, hope you guys have a wonderful night. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Peace.